My name is Beatrice Agatha. I'm 16 years old from Olympic High School from Tum. I live in Kibera, Kenya. Both of my parents. My dad works at a construction site while my mother sells clothes. Some of the challenges my father may face, sometimes the job might end and that is where we depend on. So it may lead to lack of money and basics need for the family. On the other side, my mom's clothes stock may delay to end, which may lead to lack of money and also to help my father to achieve the goal of helping the family needs. And that led to poor performance since I was staying home most of the time and missing a lot of lessons. But thank God I was able to complete my primary education. And now I'm at my high school level. Though the school fees still remain a big problem, my father still struggles so hard so that he can at least pay a quarter of the school fees so that I can be at school. But I know I will achieve what I want to be. When I complete my high school, I want to join JKUAT University to study marine engineer so that I can change the lifestyle of our family and their basic need to live a better life. I would also like to encourage girls of Girl Project not to give up on what they want to be, though they are facing so many challenges. Thank you.